and the Romance languages and the Anglo-Saxon languages to draw on. So we can say big and large.
Well, anyway, here we go.
Small.
Have you got television in your room?
No, you can have one if you want. Touch your temper.
What are box dots? Are they box dots? Well, no, they're not. Those are just dots.
Stop the slack sort of spattering you get.
Tell us English. Hello, who are you? Have a go on, Ken.
Good. Stick with that cat size cannon and the carrot.
Oh, are they American cat size?
Yes, give the lady a cigar.
Oh.
American ones break every time you drive over them. Yes, why is that? Because they're shit.
I didn't make it to the Germany's pub last night. I got one of the rest of the club.
There are some ones on the phone. You worry, but it goes into the back into the ground. It's on a sort of springy thing. And not only that, very cunningly, so
the
gather there when it rains. And so it washes its little eyes every time you want to see its face.
Chicken sandwich I got tonight.
Oh, you didn't know what a
box
drop was?
Oh, the most boring and shit.
I won't have any yet. I've still got pizza. I was thinking of doing some more pizza, and I've got one of those little wishbone rice things. Well, I thought I'd eat that first, because it probably needs to be eaten. That wouldn't that just be probably just falling out because of the air, but it probably also gets punched in the face.
I think both are very
Thank you. I'm not going there.